Hello.
Hello. My name is Luna. Lily.
We are
DSC2.
Okay, starting from chapter 3, time to rest. Ready, go.
Chapter 3, time to rest. The day is hot. The children are tired. Amanda looks for a cool place to rest. She chooses a shady tree. Amanda and Brian sit down. They drink water. Amanda lies down on the cool grass. She looks up through the branches of the tree and into the sky. Miss Brian points Amanda. The letters are up there. Brian looks up and sees her ten letters standing on top of the high branches. What are you doing there? Asks Brian. Slowly the letters move around and make words. Then the words make a word.
Sentence. Make a sentence.
Make a sentence. We are hiding. What are you hiding? Asks Amanda. The letters move again. And new words make a new sentence. We are scared. Why are you scared? Asks Brian. Once again, the letters move around and make another sentence. We are scared of the story monster. What did he do? Amanda asks.
Asks. Good.
He took us away from our home in the story book. The letters say, oh, says Amanda, we can turn you home. Down into my big bag, Amanda says. The letters flow down into the big bag. But where are the pictures? Asks Brian. We must keep working, asks Amanda. Says Amanda.
Okay, say thank you, please.
Thank you.
Good job.
Hello.
My name is.
My name is Fujin. We are DSC2.
Okay, starting from chapter 1. Ready, start.
Chapter 1, a trip. A trip to the library.
Amanda and her brother Brian love reading.
They read many books.
They like funny books and silly books.
They also like scary books.
Good morning, Miss Martens.
Amanda and Brian say.
Good morning, children.
Say.
Good morning, children.
Replies Miss Martens, the librarian.
Which book do you want to read today?
Ask Miss Martens.
We want to read The Growing Monster. Answer the children.
Amanda and Brian sit at a round table and wait.
They are excited.
They wait and wait and wait.
Miss Martins brings in the book. But there is something wrong.
Something wrong.
Mm-hmm. What happened to the letters?
Shouts Amanda.
Where are the pictures?
Ask Brian.
The pages of the book are empty.
They are silent and white.
The children are sad.
The children are shocked.
Okay, good job. Say thank you, please.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Claire.
My name is? And
we are
DSC2. Okay, starting from chapter 1. Ready, go. Okay, both of you guys, speak louder, please. Twice, okay?
Like funny books and silly books.
Good job.
They also like scary books. The mommy is Martin. Amanda and John is there. Good morning, children. And why is Martin's dog like you? Which book do you want to read today? Asked Miss Martin. We want to read The Growling Monster, answered the children. Amanda and Brian sit at a round table and wait. They are excited.
Excited.
Mm-hmm. They wait and wait and wait. Miss Martin brings and the book, but there is something wrong. What happened to the letters? Shall we remember? Where are the pictures? At Brian. The face of the book are empty.
They are silent. Okay, good job. Say thank you, please.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Yuga.
I am
DSG1.
C2.
C2.
Okay, chapter 1. Ready? Start.
Chapter 1. A trip to the library. Amanda and her brother Brian love reading. They read many books. They like funny books and silly books. They also like scary books. Good morning, Miss Martins. Amanda and Brian say, good morning, children, replies Miss Martins, the librarian. Which book do you want to read today? Asked Miss Martins. We want to read The Growling Monster, answered the children. Amanda and Brian sit at a round table and wait. They are excited. They wait and wait and wait. Miss Martin brings them the food, but there is something wrong. What happened to the letters? Shells among them. Where are the pictures? Asked Brian. The pages of the book are empty. They are silent and white. The children are sad. The children are shocked.
Okay, good job. Say thank you.
Thank you.